46 head, and we ended up cutting back because now we have a rental house, a house, two other farms, and we still have our business to run.
Right, right.
So we're trying to juggle some things, but we're putting this on the main burner if it
right. comes through. Exactly. So now, how many acres is this, Dave?
This one is 48 acres.
Okay.
As we walked around, I wish I could have brought the Jeep today, but the
no,
Jeep
it's fine.
Apart,
and this is great.
I'm gonna drive you around.
Yeah. The what cool thing doing? Is this. I'm sure this is great with a lot of the nitrogen from having all the cattle.
Exactly.
Yes.
We do. We do. And not only that, I have a shell guy that comes, and he's about to start this farm.
Right.
This year, he's gonna start shelling it all. You know, right. Egg shelling. Or not for the sulfur, but for the nitrogen.
Right.